What's up, Juggernauts? I'm here today with Top Notch, Channel Takeover, his channel. We're gonna do some tall, crazy stuff in his sweet setup. And we're walking through some swampy area, but check this out. I mean, this doesn't look too bad here. Go ahead and walk over there. We'll see what it looks like.
I don't know if they're ready for that.
Yeah, that ain't no joke there. Chest high.
Never been a chest high.
It's probably Tick City. That's okay. Sandy soil. We're going to get cleaned up.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, there's actually a lot of it too. You know what I mean?
All right, this is at my head height. This is what you're seeing here. Ooh, buddy.
I feel like we're in Field of Dreams.
I feel like I'm walking in a wheat field for sure. But, you know, I don't know about you, but people say to walk the grass before you get started. And the thing is, when the grass is this tall, you can't see anything.
That's true.
So, I mean, you can walk around, but you just can't see anything. So, sometimes you mow blind and you just hope that you don't hit a random tire or a cinder block.
Well, I'm not really too worried about hitting anything. What I'm worried about is there's some kind of hole in here.
Yeah.
That would be bad. Yeah. But we got a truck. I think we got some straps. Whatever.
Two mowers. It'll be good.
Let's do it.
Let's get to this.
Thank you.
all died for that one.
Well, one of the problems is it's on tall grass, it can't shoot out because of all the other grasses blocking it. So it just gets clogged right there to shoot. If it's able to shoot out, we're fine.
Thank you.
guys think? So far, it's doing pretty well. So over there, it definitely wasn't as thick as it was over here. That's why we kind of struggled a little bit over here. But I'm mowing in at 2.5 because what's happening on this grass is it's just kind of laying over. So I was trying to get down low and actually get a good cut on it. The higher you kind of keep it, it just kind of lays the grass over. But once we got over here in the tall stuff, it was just hard to do that because it kept bogging down. Because it's just so much going out of the chute at one time. So I ended up going back over this like at 4.5 or 5, something like that. Then I dropped it down to 2.5. It did pretty well. But I think it's time to get the juggernaut on the Hustler. Okay, I've had enough fun. We gotta get the juggernaut over here. You ready?
That's what's up. Time for me to tear this up. So I'm gonna go through the craziest part for sure. And if you guys are wondering, hey, why are you mowing just little squares? It's because of the filming process. If you want to get it on camera, you got to mow it different than you normally would. So I know some of the lawn guys are like, you don't know what you're doing. Well, you don't know what you're doing when it comes to filming. So, you know, I mean, it's give and take. You want to do good quality on anything, you got to take your time doing the right thing. But for us, I mean, this is tall. And it's only the beginning of the season, so if you want to see crazy stuff, Tom Notch is gonna have it.
Hell yeah!
we were debating on weed eating all this, which I don't know. If this video gets enough views and you guys give it enough thumbs up,
we'll come back and weed eat it.
Well, he'll come back, recut the thing, and weed eat it. So that's up to you guys. If you get up to 10,000 likes, he'll definitely do that. But over here, this is the pile that the city apparently throws everything into. You know, because when you're working and you're out here cutting, and I'm sure most of the city guys on the mowers don't get off the mower to move a stick, but I bet you the guy that's weed eating is like, man, that's probably his job. The guy on the mower is like, I'm cutting it. You go out and find the crazy stuff I might hit. But this tall stuff's no joke. When you're in this, oh, and there's a mound of just random dirt over here. That's why we didn't get that spot. Anyways, when you're in this though, it's laying over. You can't see anything. You're completely mowing blind. I think it's good. You like it? We like it. The Hustler X1
did pretty well. Did really good. As long as it's able to throw it out the chute, it does great. But in that tall grass, like I was saying before, it kind of blocks it like a shield.
It's really tall grass. This thing is one smooth ride. I don't know how it's adjusted, but it's like an air ride suspension. Really, really smooth, really comfortable.
So Kevin, it goes by your weight. So apparently me and you weigh about 190.
That I think it's adjusted wrong.